Hey there, YouTube. MagnaCard 80 here. It's Point and Click Hell, and as you can see, it's 5:27 a.m. I just got off work a little while ago, and I'm playing some Diablo III 2.0. Not quite Reaper of Souls, but who cares, right? So, let's get to the grind. Dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum-da-dum. Playing on Torment level 2, so watch me get hosed. Oh boy. Oh, ice bombs. Shit, hey. Why won't they just leave me alone? Oh, ice bombs. Crap. Where do I go to use infernal machine? Well, I can actually answer that. You gotta go to the very last part of Act 1. And I mean chapter of Act 1. And there's where the healer guy is in Tristram, new Tristram, that is. There's a door that can be broken down, and then you go in there and then you use it. Not that that guy can hear me, but I laugh anyway. And I'll just freeze you guys solid and take your lives. Hey, how you doing? Okay, further up. Oh, cabbage. Oh, Lord. One down. I don't know how many to go. I wish I could do that. Just fire through the doorway. Oh, no you don't. Mr. Templar went down. Maybe I need to pick him up. Come on, buddy. We got places to go, people to kill. Say, buddy, you look a little stiff. Yeah, my jokes are terrible. I know, I don't care. You kerstomp me. Kerstomping hurts. At least it's not annoying as, like, you know, the freaking cages in the walls. Walls absolutely drive me batshit crazy. Okay, so this is a dead end. Okay, south. I'm sorry that I'm not all that talkative. Just kind of tired, but I don't want to go to bed yet because I have to stay up really late tomorrow for work, and I just don't feel it. Well, I mean, it's a matter of my shift is from midnight to 8, and I just got home at 4, so do the math. I got 20 hours before I gotta go back to work, so if I go to bed now, I'll be like tired as shit by the time I get off work tomorrow. So my ideal is that I pretty much want to go to bed about noon, I guess. So to stay awake, I play video games, if that makes any sense. But I'm still getting droopy. So I figured I'd spend time with the people who watch my videos. Yeah, I know. Nobody watches the videos, so I'd be technically spending them with nobody. Kidding. Oh, crap. Oh, teleporting little bastard. Oh, Freezy McShit Stain's trying to kill me. Oh, and I'm down. Squishy, 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 squish. Ow. Damn it, I'm caged. Was caged. Ow. Ow, what? He disappeared. Oh, because he's technically not in the room. Take that. Crappy weapons, anyway. What was that last thing that popped up? Augury something? Huh. Well, whatever it was. It don't matter none. Ten monsters, you say? You think? All right, listen here, fat shit. If a demon lord of hell couldn't kill me, what's your fucking damage? Oh yeah, I need to get out of the mist. Thank you. Come on, shitball, come at me. No rares. Well, I got rares, and just no, Okay, That's interesting. Well, I think that's all I can stand to record for this time. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Thanks for watching. This has been Magna Carta 80 for Point and Click Hell. Have a good one.